Let's do a round of applause for that.
At this time, we would like you to make sure that your phones are silent so that it doesn't interrupt our performance, and we hope that you enjoy the show.
Now, starting off the show, we have one of the KFONs, KFON Powerful. Their name says it all. KFON Powerful is here to make your jaw drop with their sharp and swift choreography. Here comes KFON Powerful!
The mother boy, the
He's doing everything right?
He needs to fold his phone steady.
Okay, KFON Powerful! They definitely live up to their name. Come on, give them a round of applause again. That was amazing.
And now, for our next FON, we have Sonar Bangla. Get ready for a show filled with rich traditional dances and culture that leaves you amazed. Give it up for Sonar Bangla!
I'm gonna make you mine.
Islander visiting, like, they kind of ate that. Period.
No easy.
And now we're moving to the Caribbean, which is such a big event. Wow!
And all of them have such rich traditions and different music genres, such as soca, dancehall, chutney, reggae, and more. We can't wait for them to show you guys. So let's give a warm welcome to Caribbean FON.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Chinese iron one more time.
Now for this next one, we need to explore a special region called Tibet.
Tibet is located on the northern side of the Himalayas, north of India, Nepal, and Bhutan. Now introducing Tibetan FON.
Let's go!
Didn't Filipino FON Traditional eat, like, they did so good. Give us another round of applause for them. Okay, shout out to the leaders, my good friends, my good Judy's, Jazz, Andre, Corey, Grace, and my good sis. Anywho, the next font we have up is Jewish font. Now, they're here to bring some of the classic and the traditional ones with a modern twist. So now, we are introducing Jewish font!
Oh.
next font is gonna throw you away with their mesmerizing ribbons. Chinese ribbon is up dancing with silk ribbons to traditional and modern Chinese songs. Here's Chinese ribbon font!
Yeah.
Wow, wasn't that mesmerizing? Give it up for Chinese Ribbon!
So now me hit the Latino. You already know what FON it is. Like, this was one of my favorite FONs, like, because I've been here for 4 years. Anywho, I'm not biased, trust me. But this FON is gonna blow your life away. Like, trust me. It's gonna show you all the beautiful things.
Now, Hispanic Traditional is up next to present the real classics. La salsa, merengue, and every Dominican's favorite, la bachata. With some additional Latin dances, these songs and dances will have you dancing in your seat with their groovy music.
Now, give it up for Hispanic Traditional. Dale mi gente!
Aventura, quiero despertar, será como yo lo he dormido, tengo un mojado.
applause to Hispanic Traditional. To our the Hispanic Traditional leaders. So Anna Bagones, my good sis Sandra, and on top of that, my other good sis Jenna. I love you, sis. I love you guys.
Next, Chinese SOFON introduces Chinese flags and water sleeves with cool rolling waves and soft, gentle splashes. Welcome Chinese SOFON to the stage.
Thank you.
the graceful and cute side of K-pop. So let's introduce KFON Lovely to the stage!
I know how.
which means y'all can get up, stretch your leg, get something to drink, and eat. Brought to you by, blanking out, sorry. brought to you by the PTA grade leaders, and on top of that, the robotics. So get up, guys. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Now, next up we have Modern Filipino. We're here to mix some of the freshest modern hits with the classic Filipino dance, tinikling. Now let's hear it up for Filipino Modern!
birthday to my bestie, Alia! One, two, three!
Yeah!
KFON.
Thank you.
KFON Energetic. They're here to bring the energy to the dance, and all the vendors showcase how boy groups choreograph focusing on technical sharp moves and body control. Here comes KFON Energetic!
Yeah.
Thank you.
another round of applause for Chinese Modern, please. Yeah. Now, this font will show you that, yes, we may be young, yes, we may be Gen Z, but we still know how to boogie dance with the oldies. You already know. So the next show we have up is African American, the old school style. Here I am, featuring my fake cow teacher, no, my slash fake coat, my fake cow teacher, Miss Gail! Give it up for African American, old school style!
Yeah!
about we not have the boogie down, even though we're young. Let's give it a round of applause for African American, the old school style. Next we have J-Fon. Now this is being a little different this year. They're bringing the mix of old but traditional songs. So here is J-Fon. We would like to give a little quick pause. Now we would like to say a few thank yous to the people who made this show possible. So we would like to thank Principal Condon, Ms. York, Ms. B, Ms. Brandeis, and Ms. Rootsby, and Mr. O. And we would like to thank all our advisors who made this show possible. So they're on the brochure that was given to you.
And we would also like to thank our amazing tech crew for helping us put on this show. And
and now we're going to see a show full of color, power, and beauty. I might have to hit up one of the aunties to get my size because these costumes are gorgeous.
Now Bollywood is coming up to blow your minds. From the rhythmic classical dances to the dramatic Bhangra, Bollywood hosts an environment filled of different kinds of sounds and stories. We would like to introduce Bollywood!
Thank you. Thank you.
Now before we end this very show, we have some thank yous. We want to thank the leaders of the FONs who are presenting.
Now, starting with...
Tucker, can you please open up the curtains, please? Thank you.